Here is a very simple data binding happening between some member fields and a person object. One thing I found very useful in Vaden 8 is the verbose explanation of what's wrong in the error messages. It tells me explicitly to place a converter. Let's fix it. I will take the binder for this specific member field, date of birth, and luckily, I have a built-in converter that fixes my issues. Looks neat.